Regina is the Teacher of the Year this year at Keister because she is imaginative, creative, and her enthusiasm for teaching is infectious.
Regina is the kind of teacher that when you're walking in the hallway, you stop because of something you've heard her say, or you can hear the excitement in her room, and so you want to know what's going on.
She brings a lot of passion and energy to her lessons with a lot of enthusiasm, and I guess if I could say Energizer Bunny teaching style, then I might categorize her that way.
I think I've just always wanted to be a teacher. When I was growing up and as a child, I was the type of kid who used to play school in my basement in the, on the big chalkboard with my dolls. And so I dreamed of one day having a chalkboard and being able to hear the tapping of the chalk and using lots of colorful chalk to make drawings and write stories on the board.
Regina's been teaching for a long time. She has very strong knowledge of the curriculum, very strong ability to differentiate instruction to meet the needs of every child. She scaffolds instruction and really carefully selects activities and projects that she knows will develop deep understanding.
When a student walks in her room, she wants the best for them. But not everybody does that. The part that brings her to the next step is she expects that they can do it. That's not even the end point yet. She not only expects that they can do it, but she is going to give them the tools to make sure they can be successful.
I think that the reason I stay in the profession is every day I'm challenged to find new ways, new strategies to teach children so that basically they can create and design on their own.
I think the highest compliment I can give a teacher at this point in my career is if I want my grandchildren to be in your room, that is to me the highest compliment I would pay someone. And I would love for all of my grandchildren to be in Mrs. Hong's classroom.
She is amazingly kind, and she is an amazing mentor for new teachers that come to Keister.
Knowing who she is and the many things she's brought to our school, I was absolutely delighted to learn that she received this great award, great honor.
When I found out that I was Keister's Teacher of the Year, I just honestly felt so humbled and honored. I work with such great teachers at my school. And I think that probably I was formed into the teacher I am today because of the colleagues that I work with.